Vanessa Bryant congratulated Pau Gasol and posted a video of Kobe saying about Pau's retirement.
There's no debate. I mean, Pau, when he retires, he will have his number in the Raptors next to mine. The reality is, I don't win those championships without Pau. The city of LA doesn't have those two championships without Pau Gasol. We know that. Everybody knows that. And I really look forward to the day where he's there giving his speech at center court in front of all the fans who have supported him over the years. So it's going to be an awesome night.
Gasol formed a special relationship with Kobe Bryant. In his speech, he said, "I want to make a special mention to Kobe Bryant. I'd very much like him to be here, but that's life. He taught me how to be a better leader, better competitor, what it meant to be a winner." One of the best big men of his generation called it a career on Tuesday. Pau Gasol, who played up for 5 teams over the course of his NBA career and also played in Spain, announced his retirement during a press conference in Barcelona. That's the place and club where he started and ended his basketball career. Pau is one of the most accomplished players of his generation, a 2-time NBA champion, 6-time NBA All-Star, 3-time Olympic medalist and world champion. He inspired countless fans through his remarkable skills and passion for the game.